So Sakamoto sensei goes ichin and we go men. Notices this tendency that the left arm is bent.
さっきも言ったように、剣の検査機、検査機で、検査機をやっぱり左の使い方って右も大事なんだけど、左でやっぱ特に重要だから、曲がりすぎると、やっぱりいい位置ってできないと思うんですね。So
he feels like if any position is like that, it's hard to get a lot of momentum into your shinai.
なんで、ちょっと隣の人と確認をしてほしいんですけど、結局こういうふうにして左が曲がってる人は、ぜひ左手もできるだけ伸ばすって、両方ともいっぱいいっぱいでは不可能だと思うんですけど、左手をもうちょっとしっかり
So the point which is farthest from the sword tip, so which is your left hand, is the most influential in suburi. Your left hand is the most influential. So he wants us to stretch both our arms as far as possible when doing suburi. You cannot stretch both arms completely. That's impossible, but try to stretch them as much as possible. Please check each other. Your neighbor, please ask him to check your stance, your posture.